teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us.